He is a bigger doe. You see that body?
Yeah. He definitely got more meat on him.
Uh-huh. Yeah, let's just take that one that's to the left of the feeder. Wait for that buck to move behind her. Because you can see how much bigger her body is than the other one. Yeah. And we're here for meat. So let her give you a broadside or a shot you're comfortable taking. You know, pop her in the head, whatever you want to do. There. Huh? You going to turn for you right or not? There she comes.
Good.
Whenever you're ready, cat. Dropped her.